I had two really easy pregnancies, and I really enjoyed it. The downsides are that your stomach gets very large and you get stretched out skin. I didn't have stretch marks, but after my kids, you just have excess skin that doesn't, no matter how hard you work out, it doesn't go away. I didn't know anything could be done about it besides getting like a tummy tuck, and it wasn't that bad. You know, it was just a little bit of loose skin, and I was a little bit frustrated with it. So I didn't really research anything because it wasn't a huge deal to me. But when they explained it to me, I thought that was perfect because I didn't need some big procedure. I just needed a little bit of help, a little bit of skin tightening, and that's worked for me. I talked to Dr. Palm. She told me about Exelys, and that's what we did. We did a few procedures to help tighten the excess skin that I had on my stomach. It was easy. I came in, I was in and out in 30 minutes and back to normal routine. We live at the beach and it's great weather and people are dressed accordingly, and I don't feel pressure from other people, but I just think of how I, you know, my stomach and how I used to look. So getting a little bit of help with something that I have no control over was great for me. And I just feel more comfortable in my clothes. And so it makes me just feel better about myself. A lot of moms understand that. Some moms are lucky and they just snap it all back, but I just needed a little extra help. This is a body by BTL.